A Coast Guard helicopter on a training exercise spotted a pet dog that had been swept out to sea and helped lifeboat colleagues rescue it. The cockapoo had gone for a swim at Cummington in northwest Scotland, but soon got into difficulties. Crew on the helicopter guided a lifeboat from nearby Findhorn to the dog, which was in the water for around an hour. The dog was unharmed by the ordeal and was reunited with its owners on the shore.